When the Sabbath was over, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James, and Salome bought spices so that they might...